Namaste everyone, I am Vedika Kales of class 3B. Let us have a quick glance of this week's headlines from 27 December to January 2nd. International news. Sri Lanka to sign Tringo deal with India soon. Israel approves plan to double settlers in Golan. Scientist T.O. Wilson dubbed modern day Darwin dead. China fumes over close encounter in space. Hong Kong news outlet shuts down after police raids arrests. Iran announces new space launch amid nuclear talks. National news. Concern must for fuel NGT. CRPF constable shoots aside to death in Telangana. Government refuses FCRA renewal for missionaries of charity. Two more vaccines and a drug join India's fight against COVID. COVID-19 case in India start to inch as Omicron takes over. Government to decide on vaccine for precaution does this week. Sahitya Academy announces award in 20 languages. State news. State ready for vaccination of teenagers, Health Minister. Ranjit likely to be appointed in Kerala Chalachitra Academy. Night time curbs for 4 days from December 30 in state. Railways install sound beacons at Valayar to scare away elephants. Auto rickshaw taxi strike called off, fare revision likely. MP seeks airport for Palakkad. Kerala seeks state specific package in union budget. State reports 44 more Omicron cases. Spanish sparrow spotted at Ponnani. CPS news. School will reopen after Christmas celebration on January 3rd. Sports news. Rahul's unbeaten turn powers India to a strong position on day 1. Harsha and Vaishali shine on opening day. India vs Bangladesh in semi-finals. Rupa resigns as TNCA president. Vijay Merchant Trophy postponed. India wins Under 19 Asia Cup title. That's all for this weekly news headlines. Thank you. Have a nice day.